Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Well, Duke Elten, who we did meet up in that tower, or the headquarters of the Flaming Fist. We spoke with him, and then we looted some stuff, and luckily he didn't see us. He's ill, but we don't really have that much of a good...
Such bustle! The cities of Rashomon are empty compared.
Yes, I know. We don't really have a good in-game explanation for why we're not going to help him right now. Other than we don't know him that well, and this guy's after us too, and well, he's probably not behind it. But maybe we want to get stronger, you know. Test our mettle first before we take on things. Our out-of-game explanation is, well, I don't want to start the, you know, point of no return kind of thing until we finished the few side things that we have to do. Such as Durlag's Tower. Perwer, if I'm saying that right, P-E-R-W-E-R, 1975, requested of episode 200, A Scary Hour in Durlag's Tower. So, here we go, Durlag's Tower.
Why me?
So yeah, I don't want to get to the point where we can't go these places, because we're railroaded into finishing everything. So.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Yes. That's all we've got? One warg?
Tempest! Give us victory!
There's another. Okay.
All right.
A little practice before we get the rest of the way there. We're gonna be tired once we get there. Maybe we should rest up. Nashkill, they chase us down and yeah. So where are we? Oh, we didn't even get far. Let's go to Baragos and rest.
Sure.
Glad you agree. 22 hours. Because we're going to be tired and fatigued and everything like that. And we don't want that to be happening. Gonna have hordes of undead to face. For all I know, it might take us an hour just to scope the outside of the tower before we go in. We'll find out.
All right.
Do you have anything to sell? I think we sold everything, didn't we? Yeah, I want to try to put it on at Minsk. Oh, Burning Hands. We've been holding on to that for a while. So he'll buy scrolls. Holding on to those. I think I actually bought those. Okay. And then... Nothing else, okay.
You want some whiskey?
No, we want some rest. Okay. Done.
I don't want to talk. Sure.
Nighttime every time we leave, how fitting. Nice that we don't have various characters bothering us.
Go pester someone else.
Other than that he's being irritable, but... We don't have them bothering us for, you know... Get back to the main quest and
all
stuff.
Alright. Sure.
Oh my. Quite foreboding. Who's this? Erdain? Let me just remind myself here. Someone named Ike is giving tours. Oh! Oh, that's stupid. You know what? I think we'll clear out the outside. And then maybe go back to this Ike, or Fenris, actually. Or Ike. Okay, so Fenris took the tour. And Ike is giving the tour. Alright, so... Stupid to go back, but we might. Fenris, built by a famous dwarven hero named Durlag, Troll Killer. And then Soul Taker, Hurgan's Stone Blade, wants me to achieve an enchanted dagger called Soul Taker. Thorella's missing son, Dalton, is in Durlag's tower. That's about it. Hello there.
You said something?
Step right up. Welcome to the new, brave new age of mercantile expansionism, ladies and gentlemen. A brave new age where we make money off of death itself. Money off of horror, my poor children. Money off of loss and pain and longing. Money off of ravaged beauty and tainted honor. Money off of a man gone mad. Now, all my dear voyeurs, ask not what you can do for me, but what I can do for you. What can you do for me? Aye, selfish one, you ask it right and true. No false piety hidden in your bloated soul. Well, if you be asking, a seller of cynicism, and a merchant of mischief I be, if you are so dead set on losing yourself in that toad-like tour, I can assist in assuring you that you don't take all your pretty gold with you. Oh. I thought he was going to attack us. Okay, we can buy and sell things, okay? Well, why is he selling hide armor? He's got potions of healing, too. Wand of fire. Bolt of lightning. Bolt one. Well, we don't use crossbows. Other than the potions, I don't see potions of healing. I don't see much that we really need. We did just buy a whole bunch of potions of healing. Okay. Only death awaits ye poor souls who venture in. Spend your money while you may, for when comes tomorrow, fades today. Alright. We're gonna look around. Well, we can't look around over there. can hear the howling of the damned over here. This be it? There's things over there? Oh, I saw something. Who that? A battle horror. Oh boy.
All right.
Attack!
I always am.
Two battle horrors. Oh boy.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
I need an arrow.
Battle Horror was immune to my damage. Really? Plus two? Okay. So the arrow itself is not harming it, but the fire from the arrow is. It's good enough, I guess. And we're using our bullets plus two. I don't think they're actually attacking. Oh no, because I had them do spells. There we go. What is that effect we keep seeing coming down? After we kill one of them. Is that its soul being released or something? It kind of looks like some effect.
All right.
Well, we'll completely explore the outside, of course, and then... I guess we'll run all the way back up and see about this. This tour? We can't go that way. Well, let's. Pillbot, the fog of war? Can't go that way either. Alright. So the design of this dungeon, or tower, is supposed to be really well done, from what I hear. I hear the howls of the damned. Oh, we're at the southern end of the map here. Really impressed they added a little extra cinematic. This was added by the Tales of the Sword Coast expansion. This is a, you know, various stuff they came up with later on. Look at that dust coming off of us. Let me see that insignia. Interesting. Right, we can't go that way. This is still outside, yeah. So far. That goes in. We'll take a look around. Expose as much of it as I can. Which isn't much. You know, so we're over here, let's go around this way. So maybe if this guy gives us a tour, he'll help us fight this stuff? I don't know. Well, more than likely it could be a ruse. He's just sending us to our death so we can collect our valuables or something. We got a skeleton.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Rah! Oh, they're up top the parapets there. We got some ranged characters, we can take care of them. You can go up here? Just one problem, though.
Sure.
Oh, some of the squishy types are in front.
Why me?
Oh, you know what? You're two of us kind of damaged. I would like Branwyn to be a little more healed, but what can you do?
Sure.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I hear something moaning.
Tis a fine day to die.
I do not want to die. All right, now we'll save and go up.
All right.
A skeleton.
All right. And I always Ooh. Am.
A doom guard. And these are just skeletons. We probably don't have much to fear from those. Let's get the doom guard. All possible.
They're called
doom guard. Alright, got him. Scratch one doom card. Everybody attack.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Give us victory!
So the doom guard didn't drop anything good. Or anything.
Victory!
Or anything at all, rather. That's right, I picked up arrows before. I don't want those. Alright, done. Those. So we're atop this tower. Or, no, it goes higher. We can go there, but not this way. Can't get that from here. Or there, okay. Yeah, let's go down here and then. Skeleton.
Go for the eyes,
fool!
Go for the eyes! Ask!
Nice. Oh, it's a holdover from this group. I see. We cannot advance. We have to go back down. Alright. Main entrance. Oh, goody. I feel stupid going all the way back to Ulgoth's beard. After trekking all the way here doesn't make much sense. But I want to see what that tour is all about. Besides, it'll be good to clear up this area and then rest and recuperate. I am aware we can do that without going all the way back to Ulgoth's beard and back, but I'm trying to justify it again.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
That goes in somewhere else. Alright. I don't know if it goes back outside. I don't want to go inside yet. I want this guy to give us the tour. We'll go this way. Oh, we can't. Never mind. So we've yet to go this way. To the northeast-ish side. Convenient that guy's out there selling healing potions and stuff. If this area is really tough, we might go through the ones we have. Just, yeah. We got extra healing here and then the regular healing. So 2 and 6. He's also got 2 and 6. And Dinah here has 4. Right, the Ducal Palace. 4, and we got 3. And we got plenty of antidotes as well. Just haven't used them for a while, so they've been sitting around. That's an interesting sound. What was that sound? Hear that? Now that's a door that might lead us. Well, that's another door. So we might go in through there and then travel inside here and then find stairs up and come out here. That'd be interesting. See, it will travel all the way back to Ulgoth's beard. We'll rest there and talk to this guide. Oh, we can't leave there. Can't leave that way. Interesting, we can only leave this way. Days and 4 hours. That's insane. The inn here is the same place as the store. Where's Ike?
All right.
Time is it? 5 a.m.? Not these people are gonna be out here now. Well, Ike is. Ike's the
step
one giving.
Right up, step right up.
He's the one giving the tour. But we want to talk to someone else to hear about the tour. Fenris. I would assume they only take people through the rooms that have been cleared of traps. Perhaps I should ask someone who has taken the tour.
Sure.
Fenris. If he's out yet. Horse and chicken. Maybe it's too early. I don't see this Fenris out here.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
We was looking for this Fenris guy we were. At the docks. Unless there's a dock down here, too. Doesn't seem...
Why me?
I'm gonna rest for like...
You want some whiskey?
We can just rest for like, I don't know, 4 hours, but we don't have an option for that. Alright.
Why me?
Yo, Fenris. You would have words with thee. We're all confused and wandering all over. Where's Fenris? That's Mindas, that's the other quest.
All right.
Can't get the
Why me?
Commoner. Chandelar Thorella Mendes. Hail. I can't find him. I do not see a Fenris. Sure wish I could go and see Durlag's tower. Even Ike's low prices are too high for a simple fisherman such as myself. My buddy Fenris went on a tour. You should ask him about it. He's down at the docks most days. Huh. I guess most days does not include this day.
Keep it quick. I ain't got time to dawdle.
You're new. I can tell.
Well, the only thing I can think is maybe most days is not this day. Maybe I'll go rest until the next day. Other than that, we're just going to talk to Ike and go from there.
Step right up! Step right up!
So it is 13.
Why me?
If I slip for 8 hours, it's going to be late. No one's going to be out.
You want some whiskey?
I'm assuming 9 p.m. then we'll be out. Up to 5 again.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Oh, duh.
Well, now I'll talk to you if you want.
Wait, who is that?
This group shows promise exceptional.
Making sure one of them...
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Just making sure one of them isn't Fenris. Alright, we just slept for like 24 hours. It is now two...
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
It's now 2 p.m. Very talkative people around here. We'll look one more time for Fenris. And I give up, because we have to be on our way. We got Callahan. We don't have a Fenris.
You travel with Minsk, you toe the line! I'll not suffer slackers while I'm busy heroing!
Keep on talking that way and I'm gonna stuff your mouth full of horse dung!
I love when he says that. Oh, God. Alright. Alright, we're talking to Ike. We can't find a Fenris. He is missing in action. See other people around, just not a Fenris. Step right up, folks, and hear the tale of dread placed before thee. Join with me as I, adventure extraordinaire, the Cascadian Vendar, lead yet another group of brave souls to the very seat of danger in the realms. To Durlag's tower we shall go, and witness the perils that have taken the lives of hundreds of courageous men and women. See the horror of the treacherous traps. Feel the presence of the long-languishing dead. Marvel at the wondrous wealth buried below. Not for the weak of spirit, as I will not be held accountable for any heart failure during or after our expedition. Step up, one at a time. Hello to you, my friends. Come see the lengths the wealthy must go just to protect their fortunes. 'Tis a life I'd wish on no one. Just 80 gold for your entire group, and I don't do this for everyone. You have a deal, sir. When are we to leave? That will fill my quota for this trip. We leave forthwith. Remember to kiss your loved ones goodbye, for you may never see them again. Meet me at the base of the tower. You would surely be killed without me, but fear not. Only I can enter where others fear to dread. Lost data gold. I met a huckster by the name of Ike who is offering tours of Durlag's tower. It seems the venerable death trap has become a bit of a tourist attraction. I agreed to the tour, so I should meet Ike by the tower as soon as possible. I'm sure it will be safe. They wouldn't walk people through if there was still a danger. Apparently I was born yesterday. Alright, so we'll just do the same thing we did. We're gonna go to Baragost and rest. Chickens are going crazy. Not a good sign.
Alright.
We shall rest and go back. So I wonder what this tour is going to be like. Is he going to just... He probably won't be there at the base of the tower at all. He's probably just taking our money. We'll see. If so, he might just show us the first few couple rooms.
Sure.
And, he might split. Hopefully he won't steal stuff from us while he's at it. I have no idea what to expect here. With him or with Durlag's tower in general.
Alright.
Back to it.
Alright.
So there's Erdene. I don't know if he has anything different to say. No. So he made us at the base of the tower, which I guess would mean the main entrance we've seen there. What horrors lay in store for us? I keep thinking I'm seeing people, but that's like clouds of dust or something, or dirt puffing up. I wonder if we are gonna see him here. It might be a trap. Oh, there's Ike! Greetings!
Step right up! Step right up!
It's about time you got here. I'll wait no longer. The others are already inside. If you don't follow me now, you forfeit your deposit. The tour will not be delayed for you. Now, let us get on with it. What deposit? It's 80, and we gave you 80. 80 gold for your entire group. I am kind of surprised he's here. Wait up! We're encountering pathing issues. Alright, now what? See how she looms before us as we draw near. Never before and never again will the like be seen. A monument to one man's triumph and his folly. The tower and labyrinth below were built ages ago by the dwarven hero Durlag Thunderaxe for no less worthy a purpose than to be a home for him and his kin. His enormous fortune occupied entire rooms rumored waist deep on a man. The wealth he had accumulated was to be the backbone of his clan, but it was ultimately their downfall. The tower and the labyrinth below were built ages ago by the dwarven hero Durlag Thunderaxe for no less worthy a purpose than to be a home for him and his kin. His enormous fortune occupied entire rooms and was rumored to be waist-deep on a man. The wealth Durlag accumulated was to be the backbone of his clan. That's basically what he just said. I read these because sometimes it gives you further details and such. Alright, we're going in then. Wish you luck. Wait, where is he?
Sure.
Who are all these people? Ike, a tourist, and a tourist. Greetings.
I have things to do. Why not being sitting on me duffer talking to you?
Well, this place is immense. Okay, that's not a living, well, animate skeleton. Guys, have anything to say?
I have things to do. Why not being sitting on... I have things to do. Why not being sitting on me duffer talking to you?
Yeah.
Step right up! Step right up!
The stories of his opulence spread across the land, and the most unsavory of creatures sought to make the tower theirs. All of Durlag's kin and friends were replaced by doppelgangers. Well, not those again. And he found himself killing the visage of those he cared most, just to save himself. Who among you could bear that? In the end, he drove them from his now sullen home, and vowed that none would dare the same again. The stories of Durlag's opulence spread across the land, and the most unsavory of creatures sought to make the tower theirs. All of Durlag's kin and friends were replaced by doppelgangers, and thus Durlag found himself killing likenesses of those he cared for the most just to save himself. In the end, he succeeded in driving the invaders from his home and vowed that none would infiltrate his tower again. Now what? Durlag installed magical locks on the entrances to his inner sanctum, requiring ward tokens to pass. No doubt you have all been approached by unscrupulous merchants selling genuine tokens to the tower. Indeed, I myself have several, but they are mere souvenirs from the mantle. There are but a few authentic tokens, and they are rare and expensive. Nothing new there either.
There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time.
Oh, great. Those who passed the wards are confronted with the fruits of the paranoia that consumed Durlag. In this sitting room alone are some of the most fiendish devices of death known to man. Upon the wall hung a picture that, before it was ripped from its frame, caused those who looked upon it to freeze in their tracks for all time. Look with horror upon this hapless soul. Even those who eluded Durlag's wards had to face traps set over every floor and wall, each releasing its own horrible effects. Well, you can't interact with these things, apparently.
There's a sucker born every minute, and you are right on time.
Gotta love it. This chair, once sat in, would deliver an unholy spike to your nether regions. Imagine the excruciating surprise of the unwary. Durlag went to lengths heretofore unknown to keep out intruders. We'll take a small break here before moving on, good people. Please, for your own safety, touch nothing. Touch nothing and no refunds. Oh! Well, that happened. Damage taken 54. Death! Oh my god, what sort of hellish place is this? Francis was roasted like a stuck pig over the fire.
Step right up! Step right up!
I have things to do. Why not being sitting on me duffer talking to you?
And this guy's calling us again. Be very careful about this tower, otherwise you'll end up burnt alive like the other unfortunate tourist. I would speak with you a moment because there's something different about you. I can tell you're not buying the hyped-up crap I feed to most people. You've got a look in your eyes that says, I don't believe in danger. I don't know what fear means, and I will go where no sane person ever would. Not entirely true, but I think you're just what I need. I have one of the true tokens to the dungeons below, but I am not half the fool I once was. 'Tis yours for a measly 300 gold, on the condition that if you do not succeed, you return it to me. Well, if we don't succeed, we'll probably be dead. I do not believe you. It is a cheap fake. I will not be risking my dungeon these deaths. Why only 300 gold if it is the real thing? You said yourself that the genuine ones are very expensive. Tis a win-win deal for me. If you actually manage to defeat a few rooms, you get the gold and I get a new tour attraction. If you're defeated, I get the token back, or at the very least I have your body as a new display. I can't lose. Deal? Well, we have three ways to say no. Tis more than fair. I'll take it, sir, and give those dungeons what for. Tis good news for both of us. I'm not sure how far the token allows access, but it should be at least as far as the third floor down. Good luck, eh? And remember our deal. You best go get stocked up while I get back to my job. What in the name of gods is that? Using Ike's ward token, I mean to explore some of the lower chambers of Durlag's tower.
Step right up! Step right up!
Something has appeared. A demon knight. Okay.
Death welcomes you.
Oh, he's talking to us first.
Hello, mortals! Death welcomes you. Here is now the property of I, and all others will fail and or flee. Tor is over and tower is closed. All who enter will perish. All who enter will suffer pain. So speak I, and listen well you will. Tor is over.
Some hellish creature has apparently taken control of Durlag's tower. It was a skeletal figure in armor, and it cast fireballs, okay, as though they were second nature. It was very powerful, whatever it was. Well, that's, I guess that's what it's about to do. Ow. I would cast a silence, but I don't have that memorized.
What is your command?
Start healing people. He's gone.
Tis a fine day to die.
Well, I guess that's Ike. Where'd the other tourists go? Huh. Well, since there's traps, find traps.
Good job.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Okay, that's empty.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
I don't think there's any gold growing here.
All right.
What does she have on her? Oh, non-detectable. Cool. Oh, you know what? Oh, here it is. Wardstone. Often marked with magical glyphs, runes, or symbols, wardstones are powerfully enchanted items intended to grant their bearer passage through magically guarded areas. As most wardstones are quite unique and specific in their nature, it is rare to find one with more than one purpose. I'll give it to her, since she's always going first. Oh, she's encumbered by this thing? Oh, it weighs 5 pounds. I'm surprised it's so heavy, it just looks like a little rock. We got stairs up here. Just 4 gold. And this guy already triggered this trap, but I don't trust it. Nothing. I suppose it's a magical dagger. No. Because we're looking for a magical dagger. You know, hold on to it just in case. Alright, so we can go up this. I guess we'll go up this.
Sure.
We can go in there. Wait a second.
All right.
It looks like, oh yeah, we can just walk in there. Oh. Empty. Oh, that's a oh, it looked like a face. Cool. Empty though. Someone has picked these chests clean. Okay. We can go down or we can go up here. Let's go up here. Oh, and there's another area over here. Hold on.
Good job.
You can walk down there as well. Two gold. dagger. Alright. Don't leave. Seems like we've explored the whole first floor. Whatever this base is.
Alright.
Hey, how are things going?
Quite spookily. Aghast. I've got aghast, guys.
Full plate and packing steel.
Sure.
Attack!
For right!
Oh, he's held. Well, while he's held, go check out this...
Alright.
This chest. Ah, it's trapped. Sweet. Of course it's locked, too. Okay, a turquoise gem, a chrysoberyl gem, and some magical arrows. They look like fire arrows plus two. What was that? Oh, the thing wore off. Arrow fire arrows plus two. Stand by, guys. Okay, that was weird. I couldn't escape out for a second there. And I meant to hit... That pauses. Oh, that's what I wanted. Options. My escape key wouldn't work.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
Should we just go in here first? Dinner's ready.
Alright.
I don't think there'd be traps in the middle of the floor. Though I could be wrong. Enemy.
Your life is mine.
Oh, there's more. I think there's one, and I thought saw another back there somewhere. I think, yeah.
All right.
Going after Imoen.
Sure.
As directed.
They're all ghasts. It's alright. I can handle ghasts. A sphene gem.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Bloodstone ring. And a silver necklace.
Why me?
Well, someone's gotta kill these frickin' things. Seems like we're getting a good experience from them.
What you want?
Alright, alright.
Although we saw these things walk through, I wouldn't be surprised that there's a trap designed for the living. Like that. See, somehow they didn't trip that trap. So maybe it's only living things that can trip it. Oh boy. Run, Imowen! I name the Ghast. Protection scroll of some kind.
Again.
Trying to hit tab, not Q. 7 gold. Aha. Full of devious traps. Brian, one I guess was held or something. Right, we came from here. Some more areas to explore. Oh! She's stunned. It's not a lot of damage. Let the stun wear off. I think I barely hear people talking. Alright, Imowen's taking a long time down there. She hopes she's okay. Just standing there stunned. For how long? There we go. Is she free now? No. It sounded like something just let go of her. Like she came out of it.
Damned icicles of Orl. I'm bored.
The icicles of Orl? Is she going to be stunned forever?
Sure.
Well, the party decides to go look for her. You know, Imowen, you okay? Oh! Only she can do that trap. She's not stunned anymore? Guess we should have waited longer.
Hey, how are things going?
Wonderful. That's some bad timing right there. Now she's stunned again. Dispel magic, I don't know. That would work on that. She's still not free. Does that mean she's like halfway there or something? Melf's acid arrow, blur. I don't have something to release her.
Hello?
Hi. Silence.
This is so utterly boring.
Yeah, well, you're not stunned. Remove paralysis? That's probably the one we want. Oh, but she's free. She's free now. Alright.
Might we move on?
Yes, we might.
Good job.
That's a door.
Why me?
Where are you going?
If Tempus wills it.
Yeah, Tempus wills you to go through there, not traipsing around the dungeon.
All right,
what's in here? Any traps? Any monsters? We just trip a trap. 36 gold, oil of speed, potion of strength, potion of invisibility. It looks like something just went poof and hit her, like was about to go off. Strength 18, so it's not as good as the the giant strength spells, or most of them anyway. I think even the hill giant gives you 19, if I remember correctly. You'd think I'd be able to identify these spells by now, or these scrolls, rather.
Gotcha. Good job.
Oh, I have not been in here, though. Ah. Moonstone gem, 24 gold. What is that? What am I looking at over there? Oh, a painting? Trap over here. Okay. What's that? Oh, that's another stairs. Six gold there. Horn coral gem. Well, I found some stuff. Here you go. Been over there. All right. Who are these poor dead souls?
I don't. Why me?
So apparently we've got some door here. Pushing each other around. Oh! Lesser Basilisk. We have some remove paralysis things, right? Let's just kill this thing as quickly as we can. Paralyzed.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, he was turned to stone.
What?
We have some scrolls, but I think someone has it memorized. I don't know what the spell looks like, so pardon me.
Yes?
I guess we don't have it memorized. Alright. Hold on one second. Okay. Oh, that's for protection from petrification. Stone to flesh. Oh, we have 9 of them.
Menial tasks.
Why do my portraits go away?
Fine.
It's about time you got back. Some nerve you barrel heads have leaving me standing here for so long. It's a wonder I suffer your company at all. You'll not suffer long if you keep up that attitude. Get in step, Kagan. We've got business to attend to. Straight to the point. I respect that. Let's go. Oh, boy. He comes back with, like...
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
He comes back with that many... Well, that few hit points, rather. Curious. Those are some serious wounds. That barely gets back any as it is.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on the stuff of legend, right, Boo?
And stone on flesh as well. Alright, so medium is the only other one we have, I believe. That's medium. That's light. And that's bless. Vita mortis.
You travel with me? You draw the line! I'll not suffer slackers while I'm busy heroing! You should shut up!
You should shut up! Yeah, he got turned to stone, man. Let's give him a break. Alright. I'm glad we have a lot of these scrolls. Definitely have come prepared for the most part. So, all our healing spells are gone. Maybe we should rest. Done.
If Tempus wills it.
So we can examine the outside.
Why me?
There's another door up there. Can we step up here? Oh, yeah. A knoll? Really? Just a knoll?
Your blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, a lot of knolls.
Your life shall be mine.
Right.
I always am.
Kill them all now and sort out the treasure after.
For right.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
How'd these gnolls even survive up here? They're like... They'd be way outmatched by anything else we've encountered. I mean... Maybe three of them could take down a skeleton, but other than that... Alright, so we got a Sunstone gem and a Andar gem. Different. Oh, wrong person. Oh, we've got our... Hold up. Need to... There we go. Yeah, that's how we had it. That's what messed me up. Did we have it like that? I kind of feel like I was here. Maybe... I'm gonna keep it like this, actually.
By Valkor's mighty blade!
Not the wimpy blade, but the mighty blade. Alright, so that goes up even more. Should we go up that way?
Sure.
So sure, alright. Oh, another basilisk. A greater one. I should hit protection from petrification, but I don't know.
Whatever they need.
Kind of late for that now. And you never know if we're going to run into others. What does that mean? See, two of us, I guess because we're not doing anything? I don't even know. We have these little... Here and here, we've got little dots of... Little reddish dot of something.
Shame to lose such an accomplished warrior.
Ah! Gone again. Oh no, this time it's Minsk. We'll bring him back.
Minsk! This mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
We're gonna bring him back.
No less than done.
No less than done. Now we need two of them. Gonna be a habit, old guy.
A simple matter.
Cool one, sir.
I knew you would return. Rejoin with Minsk and Boo, and we shall once more chart headlong into adventure and glory. It's been quite the boring trip without you for the last 30 seconds. Welcome back. Let evil beware, lest it get a righteous boot betwixt the eyes. Dinah here need not worry for her safety while Minsk lives. I'm sure she appreciates that.
Tis a fine day to die.
No dying or being turned to stone. Let's, like, hang out here.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
I think we had it set up like this. Wait. Yeah, I think it was like that. I'll just keep it like that. Because I'm familiar with the placement of everything. All of us. Oh, it's cure medium. Where's there? You're serious. Just gonna heal as much as we can before we rest. In case we get interrupted. Keeping our cleric busy here.
Vita,
many does he have? I can't even make that out over his portrait. 43. All right. Alright, that's our maximum healing without using potions. Let's try resting. The stink of Nol is heavy in the air. Heavy in the air. You thank the gods that you woke in time and reach for your weapon. Add him to the pile. Grease spell.
Tempest, give us victory!
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Rask!
Link Sire Gem.
Name.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Rask!
Why me?
So maybe just for...
Do they wish my
you
ear?
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Killing gnolls. What's it look like? I think they're level 2. Protection from petrification? Maybe it's level 3. Normal missiles. Oops, alright. Really? It's a level 1 spell? I'm surprised. So memorize these, I'll cast them on our fighters. Trying to rest again. Did we get any spells back? Probably not. No. Did I get anything back? No. Gnolls again. And... I think we have to go down here and rest. That worked better for us.
Your life should be mine. Your life should be mine.
You point, I punch.
A Jasper Gem. Alright, we keep getting interrupted. Let's go down here.
All right.
The gnolls like to hang out over there. I don't know why. Oh, there's another one. Dice come. Not likely. Hopefully I can put these away for a while now. Trying to make some room here. Rest. Por favor. Nice. So, I'm going to call it an episode here, and next episode I'll go up and we'll explore the rest of this apparently top level outside. And then we'll go back to hanging out inside and seeing what's going on there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.